everyone, welcome to Tonight with Cassidy. Happy Tuesday and happy National Tell a Fairy Tale Day. That's a thing. In honor of this holiday, I've been dreaming up my own fairy tale, okay? So once upon a time, there was a TV host who woke up feeling extra tired, still trying to get over a cold that just will not go away, and then she got to work. Instead of having to do a lot of horrible things, she found out she just got to eat carbs all day. Not just any old boring carbs, but the best one, pasta and cupcakes. Ah, what a great fairy tale. That would be so wonderful. Oh wait, Producer Christian, what did you say? That's not just a fairy tale? That's exactly what we are doing on tonight's show? Oh my gosh, I feel like I am in a dream. So yes, okay then, fat cupcake. This is clearly a fat cupcake. They are gearing up for their Happy Valley grand opening. It's happening this Friday. It's their third location, and that means possibly some free cupcakes for you. They recently rolled out the ultimate cupcake. It is called the Fat Cupcake. That is what you've brought for us?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I am so honored. So thank you guys for coming. You're actually gonna give me a little cupcake lesson. We're gonna get to try some cupcakes because you do have normal size cupcakes.
Yes, we do. You don't always have to start off with just this one.
But why would you not? You guys actually just recently launched this. How did you come up with the Fat Cupcake?
Well, go big or go home. So I mean, everything really is better when it's bigger.
Yeah, I mean, especially when it comes to just giant desserts. Is there stuff inside the fat cupcake?
There is. So this particular cupcake is a pink champagne cake. It has a white chocolate mousse filling.
What?
And then there's, of course, lots of butter and buttercream and...
Yeah. So it's a health food.
Yeah. Of course.
Just kidding. No, it's February. We're done with our New Year's resolutions. Okay, so you're going to actually let me help you decorate this fat cupcake? Because when I first thought about it, I was like, okay, a giant cupcake, how many people does it serve?
12.
When you think of a cupcake that serves 12 people, it sounds like maybe it's just a cake, which you guys also make cakes.
Yes.
But this is not just a cake, it's in a cupcake shape. How do you actually do that?
Well, it's actually baked in two different pans. So we bake the top and we bake the bottom.
Oh.
And then Sam here, our head froster, just puts some filling in the middle and then makes it smooth somehow miraculously. So there you go.
Amazing. Yeah, it's beautiful. Okay, so where do we start now? We basically just have to put a lot of frosting on the top?
Yes.
Basically, so you'll start with a bag.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to fill it?
Sure.
Okay,
if you trust me.
So you want to put your fingers kind of in there.
Okay.
And then I'll scoop it in there for you.
Just like holding this, the bag open?
We're
okay,
just going to
shove
it all in there.
Is this like buttercream frosting? What
this
kind of?
Buttercream.
Oh, yes.
Real buttercream.
Oh my gosh. That's amazing.
Okay, we'll get it nice and full.
So at your Happy Valley grand opening on Friday.
Yes.
People should come and get some cupcakes, right?
Absolutely. We're giving away 20 free shirts for the first 20 people in line, and then a free surprise party cupcake for everyone that comes.
So, a party cupcake?
Party cupcake.
Surprise party cupcake? Okay, Sam, you've just handed this back over to me as if I know what I'm doing.
Be
what
free.
Do I do now?
Okay,
be
so
free.
Now you'll want to start over here towards you.
Okay.
And you'll want to hold it like this, and then you'll start to squeeze, and then we're just going to kind of make a circle.
Keep going,
and then stop. And that's your first one. You're gonna want to do that all the way around the whole
cupcake. I thought we were gonna go, okay, I'm glad that we had, what was it, head froster?
Yes.
Head froster, I'm glad we had the head froster.
So you wanna start kind of close over here so they all touch.
Oh, perfect, oh my gosh.
There you go.
And then they kind of overlap.
We should hire
That's
her.
Actually
That's
yes.
really good.
Good.
Oh my gosh, I didn't ruin it. Okay, well we have Lindsay over there waiting in the wings because she wants to try a cupcake.
I do.
I'm not done with this one, but you guys have some normal size cupcakes to show off. What else you guys
yum.
Do? Oh my gosh.
What do you like?
What are my choices? They all look amazing.
So we have Oreo cookies and cream. We have chocolate peanut butter.
Yum.
My favorite is gonna be the cookie dough.
Oh my gosh, it's so
good.
Do they all have things inside them?
Not all of them, a lot of them do. And then there's also espresso cream, pink champagne, vanilla lemon, strawberry mousse.
Yum, what's this turquoise one?
That's got the strawberry mousse inside.
So many choices.
Just,
okay, I'll take
another
snack.
Yes,
go for it.
Yes, you're doing so good. This is stressing me out. What's supposed to happen in the little space in between? Does that get
so? After you do all the rosettes, we'll go back and kind of fill them in.
Okay.
So you don't see
a little squirt.
Yeah.
Zach, what do you think? You're behind the camera. You're getting the close up. It actually looks
okay. Beautiful.
Right. Thank you. Christian says it looks beautiful. What's your question?
Would anyone judge me if I made this 12-person cupcake a one-person cupcake?
Oh yeah. Oh, it hasn't been done, but I'd like to. See you try.
It's a challenge.
You should, I think
like
you should.
A challenge.
I was gonna say you should like have a prize if someone comes in.
Just
one by themselves.
There we go. Delicious guys. These are
good.
Amazing.
So
cookies
good.
And cream.
Yeah. Yes.
Winner.
Oh my
for
gosh.
Sure.
Okay. Well, again, what time do you guys open in Happy Valley? Where can people find you?
3 to 8. this Friday, and we're on 172nd in Sunnyside Road.
And you can check it all out and just have just drool even more from home at your computer screen at fatcupcake.com. I gotta keep decorating, but you guys have quite the party to get ready for on Friday. And again, surprise party cupcakes. Oh my gosh. Okay.